All right, guys. Well, it is race two of Pocono. Hopefully, I don't throughput out of this one. I think I got a better car for this race than I did last time. I did some adjustments on it, and it does seem a little bit tighter, but yeah, I think we should be better off.
Green, green, green.
Oh, Brandon didn't go.
Outside. Got the bottom three wide.
There's always that one guy who just throws it through the middle.
Outside. You're too wide there. Got the bottom three wide. Hold your line. Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
Oh my god.
Got the bottom three wide. Just clear high, clear high. Got one outside. Got one outside. All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Your road is closed.
Yeah, yes, because diving it three wide into turn one is completely necessary in an 80-lap race. That worked great, guys. Well, we did come into pit to see if we had damage, and it actually said zero optional, so we did lose a few positions there, but not many. Still more than enough time to be able to make up what we lost.
Green flag, green flag.
Alright, now we actually get to feel the car out for the first time.
All clear, all clear.
We made it through turn one.
Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
Man, the car did not want to turn there. It's like, wall, wall, wall.
56.692. Inside. Clear low, clear low. Got one outside. Still there? Hold your line. Stay low. Still there. All clear, all clear. Outside. Stay low. You're clear high, clear high.
There we go, this car is not feeling bad, honestly. I am actually pretty pleased with it right now, balance-wise.
55.249.
That's not far off of what I qualified. A little bit loose going through the bumps there, which is a little bit normal, but we'll have to see. It might be a thing as the run wears on, we might tighten up.
Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, so we are currently sitting in about 12th spot. Hopefully they take it easy on this restart.
Green flag, green flag. Outside. 1:52.971. Stay low. Still there. Hold your line.
Oh, they broke way earlier than I thought they would.
Still there. Stay low.
You know, I got Mike Ellis on this turn two coming up here. I might be able to do it again.
You're clear high. Clear high. Got one outside. Stay low. All clear, all clear.
Apron bad.
All clear, all clear.
There, that guy's on the bottom now with the Axie. No, never mind that. Ness quick car is pulling down, giving him a little bit of a draft, so. One or two.
Got one inside. Stay high. Still there.
Oh shit!
You're in the middle.
Sorry, 27. I had to come off the top.
Stay wide there. 55.349. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. You're clear high. Clear high.
I'll break a bit earlier for him.
Oh, that was a little bit close.
Thank you, bud.
There we go. Let's get in a little bit of a run here, finally. At least we only hope so. 54.988. But still, right now, the car still feels really good. Keeping an eye on that oil gauge. Rip pink car. You really don't want to hit that rumble strip. You want to get so close, but you don't want to hit it. Oh, somebody's got the wall up there. I'm not getting through 3 and 4 like I like.
54.567.
You got a run time? I break early. Thank you very much, man.
They're a little bit loose. I'm a little bit, but not as much as them.
My bad. I won't forget the boot. At the wall, bud.
I don't know why I love that corner so much. So much fun to go through. I'm gonna lose so much time because I had to keep from running over the 27 through there, who I think was trying to keep from running over the 29.
54.997.
And I better keep an eye on my temp gauge. It is starting to climb a little bit higher than I need it to.
Got one outside.
Thank you, Johnson.
Oh, made the move. Yes. I just threw that thing in there hoping it'd stick. It drifts, but it doesn't slide too bad.
Got one outside. You're clear high. Clear high.
Thank you. Holy crap. Respectfulness going on in an NIS race? What is this? Oh, now the 29's gonna get a run on him because he let me by. Alright, let's see what we can do with this top 10 here. I didn't need that.
Got one inside. 55.452. Say hi. Good job, man. You're in the top 10.
my Tempio is waiting for you to get a run, so next time you do it, I'll just let you go.
55.659.
I think we're slightly catching Robert. Not very fast, but we're inching him back here, I think. Just not happy with how this thing goes through 3 and 4. I'm still very tight through there, and I might do a little bit of adjusting on this next pit stop here. I just feel like I could be a tiny bit freer. Oh, please don't let me have
it. Inside. Still there? Hold your line. Clear low, clear low.
That was well defended by him. I got a little bit too high there in 3 and 4 and just didn't get a run on that I wanted to.
6, 6, inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Got one inside. Still there? Hold your line.
We're loose, but we're good. We're loose, there, but we're good.
Clear
that
low,
was a little bit
low.
Scary. I really do have this thing set up very well through 1 and 2 on the bottom there. About 18 more laps before we're gonna pit.
5.458.
That's not how I wanted to take that corner. I did not brake nearly early enough, but luckily I got this thing slowed down before it went into the wall. This track drives so much like a road course, it's uncanny. Luckily, I love driving these things around road courses, so... not really hating this so far. Oh, don't hit the wall. Only complaint about this track is just with the banking, the back end really loves to step out. Woo! Does that mean pit stops have ensued? See, I think everyone who pits now is going for a three-stop strategy. I'm banking on this thing going green, and I'm actually going to go with a two-stop strategy. I am going to make my bed, and I'm going to lie on it, but I honestly think it could work. Or it could blow up in my face, one of the two. But if you're going to try to steal a victory in something like this, where you know you're kind of outmatched, this is pretty much the way to do it. Oh, this thing just didn't want to turn. It's so bad that if you get a bad run off three, this lap is screwed, and the next lap is screwed because you really don't have a good run getting on, going into one. And it is about a three-quarter length straight, so three-quarter mile length straight. So it just sucks. It just ruins your lap. No other way to put it than it just sucks. Turn, you whore! Oh my god, now I know why I run the bottom line. Ooh, this setup's not made for that second line. This is going to be a bad lap. It's weird, this car, you flat-footed, it just almost turns itself. It's so odd. It's really the oddest thing. I've never experienced a car that does the things that this thing is doing here. Although this is really my first time taking the cup car around Pocono, so... this is probably all old news to people who have actually ran here before. That's the only corner I can say I'm just not happy with at all. I'm still going for another 9 laps.
5.847.
Just gonna go a half pound up on the right rear. I'm just a little bit tight. Okay, so bottom line, not the good line around here.
56.176. Got one inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low.
So this thing just fell off a cliff.
Inside.
I'm not surprised after 26 laps. That's a pretty long run.
All clear, all clear.
That lap traffic is really holding Mike Ellis up. He's got to be pissed. I think he took tires. So he is currently fighting lead lap cars with way newer tires. Man, we're loose there. Holy crap. Oh, I'm really starting to love Pocono. Woo, we're halfway there. I've got about 5 laps left.
Outside.
Oh man, I just drove under him there.
All clear, all
clear. Oh man, this thing gets a little bit loose going through there, but it fucking sticks. It's the weirdest feeling. Like, if you hit it right, it's scary. That's how much the car is rotating itself.
Inside. Stay high. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low.
Man, Brandon cost me so much time there. Man, scared the shit out of me. I thought he was gonna run me over. Although, hopefully he'll hold him up a little bit. Now, the look of my car's handling a little bit better than others. Oh man, 13 pounded the wall there, and I almost did as well.
Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Clear low, clear low. You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Smooth! We didn't get a speeding penalty. Holy crap. Alright, now let's see how much ground we're going to lose, because I know there was people who pitted earlier. I got about 20 seconds worth of optional, which I can't take. Alright, let's see what we did for tires. Oh yeah, we were burning up that right front. Holy crap. Not bad, we came out about a second behind Jonathan. I just gotta be really careful to 3 and 4, and this thing feels pretty good. Oh, don't do it.
54.467. Stay high. The leader is pitting now. Clear low, clear low. Got one outside. Still there. All clear, all clear.
Ah, that didn't work for you, did it? Man, I'm a little bit loose to it too, that's my only complaint.
You're in the middle. Hold your line.
Hold okay, your this line. Is not gonna work. Someone back off.
You're clear high. Clear high. You're too wide there. Stay high. All clear. All clear. Outside. All right, man.
I am so sorry, too. That's my fault.
Pit road is close. Past the 15. Car. Past the 6. Car. Past the 15. Car.
That one is all on me. Well, I tried to fix what I could out of that whole freaking mess. I got about a minute worth of damage still, so I'm gonna be way off pace just playing the hope for a caution so I can fix my car as much as I can game.
Green flag, green flag.
Green flag, flag.
1:11.36.
Outside. Oh, God. Reckon, reckon, reckon.
Go low. All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Ray! We can fix the car. We can fix our car. Alright, so now we're all fixed, and yeah, we're probably still done. We have 3 minutes of optional. It's not happening today. I'm just going to try to avoid the wrecks and see where I can finish. Which, my car still might be good enough to pass one or two people.
Green flag, green flag. Inside. 1:54.211. Still there? Hold your line. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Still there? Hold your line. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. You're up top three wide. You're up top three wide.
Oh
all
my
clear,
god.
All clear. Inside. All clear,
as
all
soon
clear.
As I get my car inside. Fixed.
All clear, all clear. You got one inside. Clear low, clear low.
Wrecking on the front.
Go low.
Oh! Shit! That's fucking my bad. Damn it!
58.599. Alright, man. Caution is out. Caution is
damn,
out.
Damn, that's why I lit off. I thought they'd let out.
And so it begins.